By the classes, we have learned many pictorial techniques, though videos regarding to artistic movements from the century 20. We have saw the Impressionism, Expressionism, and last but not less important, the abstract art. Also, we have to go in depth a little in authors from each artistic movement, and in the situation that they lived in the age already said, with the objective of having an approaching more direct to the origin of each movement.